So here we are at the Roman Forum and Agora after yet another crazy walk of getting lost and blistered feet and all that. But let's immerse ourselves in the ancient Agora of Thessaloniki. Now you can just imagine Pink Floyd playing in the middle of there. Or maybe that's just my overactive imagination. More crazy paving. Ow! Slap bang in the centre of the city. The very definition of continuum, I think. Calavera.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Now there's opera music in the Agora tomorrow night. Feet with standing. I may come and have a look. I think we can go up here. Oh, don't know if I trust these steps. You're getting the full exhausted feet experience. Let's take a pew, shall we? Mind-blowing. Oh, look at that building over there. I don't know if it's going to capture on camera, but it's all twinkly twinkly. Oh, let's have a walk down, shall we? Nice and easy. There we go. Calamira. They were definitely English. Reserved, you see. Very reserved. Kind of like me. I'm a bit of an introvert, extrovert. I'm sounding like Timothy Treadwell now. Turning my little road movie into psychotherapy. We won't do that. Pigeons. Oh! Scared away the pigeons. That about says it all. I mean, what can you say really? It's surreal. There's the museum in the corner. We'll check that out very soon. Stonehenge. I'm joking, of course. Oh, ah, this is a nice way to spend an afternoon. A bit of ancient history, walking around ancient history, eh? You see, Indiana, we are merely passing through history. But this is history. Tourista. I mean, I'm a tourist, so I. Not that deep. I really should be looking at the leaflet. I'm just kind of doing it blind. mass pigeon migration. That'd be a good name for a death metal band, that wouldn't it? I mean, a really bad death metal band, but... Not sure what's down there. Let's have a look at these here. And then we'll do the museum to cool off a little bit. And also I can put my unseen layering of sun cream on. Look at that look. Something more than just a bath, luxury exercise, theatre, good food, and come what may. Look at the face on that. The word Agora means gathering place. This is an invitation to hunting and gladiatorial contests depicting scenes of preparation for sacrifice and contests involving gladiators and wild animals from 249 AD. Ladies in a prominent position. It's quite modern looking, isn't it?